Okay, I clickbaited you a little bit. I actually did make a song. That'll be like right here if you just want to go listen to that. But watch the video. It's not that long. Or don't. I don't care. You're your own person.
Hey. Here we go again. Never sober, cause my soldiers seem to stretch and thin. More time, how I keep the spoken silent. I can back my sins across the space. Celebrate.
So weird. I'm literally talking to people right now. Ew. Oh my god, ew.
For whatever the future has to hold, I just want to say now that this was on the 4th of July, and everything's cleaned up, and we broke no laws, so leave me alone.
Yeah, I can't really remember what the fuck happened after that. I'm pretty sure I went to like a fucking car show or some shit.
Oh god, sergeant, check my ring, ring, ring. Sweetheart shit on his candy paint. Kick low in life anyway.
Same fucking day, I literally just snuck around Trey's house for food.
Trey, in my new video, bro, I swear to God, I'm creeping around your house looking for food.
Are you being dead ass, though?
Come take a seat.
Alright, I'm gonna have to see what you're doing first. This nigga's like going through niggas' rooms. He's like, fuck, this is a baby.
Big dog. Oh shit. I'm about to go look for food, but I'm not gonna go alone, so.
What the
f? Are you looking at me like that?
I'm like in your kitchen, like, and I took a muffin and shit.
What the f are you doing here?
Come on, baby.
Dude, I really wish I could just have like, an implant that would like record my perspective of reality, because like we're just stuck with this like third person fucking view of shit. And I'm really looking at the face of a dog, but that thing is just capturing me talking about this. And even you guys are like have a third person view of me right now, and that's so weird.
We're safe.
We're safe,
bro.
Listen. Some random ass dude. We're trying to get on top of this building that we're currently on. Some random ass fucking dude. Dude lets us in, no problem. And we're over here. Look.
Type shit.
Yeah, baby.
Bro, I couldn't figure out what key it was, bro. I was really about to drive that bitch. There's so many keys. That nigga's chasing us on the Zamboni. The shit I'm working on now, bro, is on some
really?
I swear to God.
Go, come check this out.
I am a black kid, my hair is entangled, so you know that I jaded picking. I remember back then when they told us they want us that young. I said, nigga, you kidding? Sorry, evaluating my options. This time shit not stopping. So I'm grinding, trying to get my shit popping. For when I make it, watch, I'm really ready, like, yo, you must not know about me. Hey, look, you can't make another one of me. I'm seeing it different, you seeing that I'm being it different. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking that a nigga ain't hot shit. I'm stepping up, I gotta rock shit. No, I'm in the center, so you know I gotta block shit. And look, I'm wrestling pops, man. RIP, wasting rounds on a real one. Shorty, do not wait till I'm down to show me real love. Cause look, I'm here now, so let's be here now. Almost like I hear the glass clinking off the chairs now. Then I look around like, fuck, I ain't made it yet. Then I see my shorty, she a meal, but I ain't ate it yet. Please don't hit my phone if I see that you ain't paid me yet. Sticking to this money shit, all losers on my radius.
What the fuck? Did y'all think y'all was ready to get over one on me? Like I'm some dumb, stupid ass, dumb, thought ass, idiot ass, dumb? Cause I'm not. Yo, bitch is a thot. That bitch, she says she in love. I got your bitch tying the knot. Yeah, huh. rap off the dome. Do not disturb, yes, I'll call in my phone.
Stop hitting my cellular device, bitch. I'm tired of this shit. What you laughing at? The fuck is so funny? So funny. What is
this? Nah, it's just this, this is my first song.
Oh, for real? Oh, for real? That's hard.
For real. For real.
I'm gonna be on there too, bitch, nigga.
And that was that. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I need to make my videos longer, so I'm throwing in this little speed paint of my MacBook. And this is my first time editing a video on a Mac, so I hope it was good. I hope it didn't really digress the how do you, I'm not recording this again, so I hope it didn't make it worse. But yeah, this is what my MacBook looks like. It was at the beginning of the video. I just needed extra footage. I love you guys. Bye. I don't love, I love some of you. No, I love all of you. Okay, bye guys.